Friends, on behalf of the Presbyterian Church, we're delighted to have you here today. This is a wonderful attendance for a very special program. This morning at the main service, we have rededicated the organ and thank those who have made that possible, both in their gifts and with their labor. And you'll see some of the labor represented in film this afternoon that it took to get the organ up where it belongs. So we're grateful to all those that we have dedicated this time to the glory of God. Let's pray together. Lord, we thank you for the gift of music, for the gift of talented people who can bring the best out of us through our ears and through all our senses as we experience the power of your word and the power of an organ like we have here. We thank you for those who have contributed. We thank you for those who are here today to enjoy it. And we pray now that you'll help us to hear old sounds and new sounds, for weird sounds and familiar sounds, for sounds that rumble and roar and sounds that are swift and piercing, for reed sounds and brass sounds, quint sounds and flute sounds, for the sounds of music. Thank you, Lord God, for all that was and is and shall be.
Thank you. de rigueur anymore. Her performance is probably picking up the piece, and I'm not quite sure of the reason for that, since the pieces are all listed in the program. But I had this all planned out to make a comment while Diane came up for this next piece, and then forgot my microphone down there. You know, that's the way it plans. Anyway, I do want to comment about this next piece. As a prelude to that, comment about the second piece we played, the Callahan arrangement of the Patriotic Fantasy. I really love Charles Callahan. He knows how to write for organ, he knows how to write for church organists, and he especially knows how to write for duo organists. He has a real understanding of what you can and can't do with the keyboards. That would be in contrast to the arranger of this next piece, Jeanette Fischel. And let me just say that if any of you know her, please feel free to share my sentiments. I would love to sit down with her over a cup of tea and explain a few of the anatomical facts of life. Beginning with the fact that people are not octopuses.
Thank you.
that, but before I do, the pumpkin pie baking committee would like me to emphasize to you that no pumpkin pies were destroyed in the making of this movie. Do you have that? No pumpkin pies were destroyed in the making of the movie. I would like to thank a couple people for their key role in refurbishing my organ. Our organ maintenance man, who comes to us from Scanning Atlas, and will come at a moment's notice when things go wrong, which they sometimes do, was kind of in charge of getting the communication between us and the Wicks company all in order, and was here working with the Wicks representative for 2 weeks after the consul came back in September. And then because of the fact that we had taken out organ pipes last year twice and put them back for the sake of the stained glass windows, the organ had not had a really good tuning for a year. And so in the last 2 weeks, he's been working his little backside off, and I would just like to mention that that is on top of having a knee replaced on October 10th. So could you give a big hand to Doug Kalkbach?
So she couldn't be here today, but could you give a big round of applause to Jean Edwards?